Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another blind commentary. Today it's something called Luna's Banishment Deep Edition, an SFM video by ArgoDaemon, who also did those Fallout Equestria videos I did the other day. This was requested to me by a few of you, Sammy DeCipio, Fizzy Cola Lizzie, and Now Died. I am led to believe that this will have something to do with that Princess Celestia being deep video I did the other day, and well, that video was a lot of silly fun. If this video goes for the same sort of thing, I'm eager to see what it can do with it in SFM. Anyway, not much else to say. Let's just get started. Okay. Already it's the same song. There's Celestia and Luna playing the trumpet. Oh, yeah. Really nice looking in SFM. The moon is bouncing nicely, and Celestia's really singing it. Her beautiful mane can't flow, though. That's unfortunate. The model just can't. Now we got Luna singing it, and Nightmare Moons are doing the crazy leg hop. Beautiful. Oh, now we got Twilight and Spike. That's unexpected. Everyone's doing it now. Got the Rarity, Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash dancing between Celestia's legs and hot air balloon. The spike's on fire. More Celestia. That really looks very nice. Love the background. Really make this feel legitimately glorious. Nightmare Moon on a ship with a bunch of bat ponies. Main six. Twilight's a pirate. Spike is like a parrot thing. Beautiful. Friendship cannon. Oh wow, is that Flopper? Yeah, that was an ending. That was beautiful. There they are, just marching. Celestia, Nightmare Moon. Just again and again. Oh yeah, that was... Yeah, that was a lot of fun. It took an already fun, silly video and just played with it and added a bunch of other fun silliness to it. Make it almost like maybe even better than it was before. It looked beautiful. I mean, between this and the Fallout videos, I can see that ArgoDaemon really has a talent for making just gorgeous videos with SFM. The original video was silly and amusing, but this one actually felt kind of legitimately triumphant and like it actually worked some emotion out of that song, which was great. Don't think there's a lot else to say, though. It was just a really fun video. I enjoyed it. Hope you liked the commentary. Let me know your thoughts, and see you in the next one.